British Canine Training in Hampton Roads. Today I have with me Sparkle and Mayhem. They're both 8-month-old Yorkies and they're here for a 2-week board and train. They both come in with a lot of your typical puppy issues, such as poor impulse control, a little lack in confidence, lots of chewing, lots of eating things, a bit of reactivity. They bark a lot at new people. They want to run up to other dogs, barking at just being in new surroundings, things like that. Sparkle specifically is a little more timid. I've noticed, kind of shuts down even just walking into a new building, a little bit of separation anxiety, things like that. So we got really built up her confidence. This one, I don't really know yet. He seems pretty confident when he's barking at everyone and everything. So I really think he's just going to need more of that impulse control, not running away, things like that. They both really need to work on their recall, overall commands. Owners just really want them to be able to exist, get rid of some of that anxiety, and follow through with all their commands. So let's go ahead and see what they already know. Mayhem, Sparkle, come. Come. Sparkle, come on. Come all the way. Come. Mayhem, come. Come. All right, come here. Come on. All right. Come here, Sparkle. Sit. Sit. Come here. Come this way. Mayhem, sit. Sit. I came down. Sparkle, down. Down. Right place. 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 Okay, good. You just like the cat, don't you? All right, come here. Come on. Heel. Let's go, heel. There you go. All right, as you can see, they have a little bit to learn. Stay tuned to see their progress.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.